shit, bro. Look who's got a faster car than you.
Please, come on, I'm a man of simple needs.
Enjoy the car, but I'm a partner and I'll make sure you'll never be one.
Hey, you know what? I'm okay. Why don't I take you guys for a spin, show you some turbo power? Oh, what's wrong? Are you afraid of a little lady driver?
No.
So, Ethan, you got my back, right?
What? Yeah, of course.
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Hey, whoa. Cool. What are you doing? That's a red light! Whoa, slow the fuck down, what are you, crazy?
Not until you apologize.
For what?
You know what Forrest is saying. I want to hear you say anything!
Jesus, Ethan, just fucking apologize for whatever the hell you did, man. I look back here.
Don't know what she's talking about.
Is this about me blocking her for partner? How the hell would she know it's anonymous?
Are you kidding me? I hired you. I gave you your start, and this is how you do me? Just say it, coward.
Fine, it was me. I voted you down for partner.
All right, won't you please pull over, you psycho bitch?
Oh, I'm a psycho bitch.
Okay. Thank you.
Now that, gentlemen, is power. Get the fuck out. You know what? Why don't you guys get a lift back to work while I go sign Jamal Berry? Psycho bitch out.
Ah.